From an early age, Danish sensation Henrik Jørgensen developed the ability to travel beyond the boundaries of what is considered humanly possible.
The occult.
He possesses the unique power to read and control minds.
Mind control.
Paranormal.
Already a celebrity in his home country of Denmark, Henrik has now crossed the Atlantic to conquer the promised land of America with his amazing talent. Henrik Jørgensen is Zen, the master of minds.
Americans all over the world are known for their fascination with guns. That's why I decided to do a little mind trick regarding firearms. This will by far be my most dangerous experiment ever. And to help me do this, I'm here in Denver, Colorado, and I'm about to meet a very special guest. His name is Terry Banks. He's a local guy. Hey Terry, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
Yes, I'm delighted to hear that.
Yeah, there's a plan.
Yeah, absolutely. Could you just briefly explain to me what you do for a living?
Yeah, I work at Walmart. My job consists of just items on shelves, I sort them and I take away the ones that...
That is very frightfully interesting. My name is Henrik Jørgensen. You can just call me Zen Master or just Zen.
I'll just go with Henrik.
It's no trouble at all, just say Zen.
Henrik's fine. Henrik.
Yeah, just Zen.
Yeah, better I'll just go with Henrik.
I think we're all very interested to know if you have ever been to Denmark.
No, I haven't.
Because I think Danish people, we often like to hear American people talk about Denmark. Could you just talk a bit about Denmark?
It's in Europe, I know that. The thing is, I basically just work at Walmart.
Yes. Okay, but you've signed a contract, is that right, that relieves you of any moral and legal responsibility? You didn't sign?
No.
What is this? Why didn't he...
Yeah, well, I don't know, because your producer just kind of yanked me off the street, and it went so fast.
Okay, but it doesn't matter, we're just going to proceed.
Yeah, but maybe I should sign it.
You know, just get that out of the way.
No.
We do should, it, because should I'm
just,
not very...
Can I just, yeah. So, are you okay? What do you feel like doing?
I want to keep going.
Yes, he wants to keep going. Okay, just let's go this way.
Yeah, alright.
Got a bullet here. Be careful, take this, it's a live round.
Alright.
And Terry, are you by any chance familiar with the phenomenon called Russian roulette?
Yes. That's Smith & Wesson, that's a...
Exactly. It's a six-chambered revolver. We've marked each chamber with a number.
Alright.
And what I need you to do now is take the live round that I've given you, and place it in any of these six chambers you want. The number of that chamber, you remember.
I'd just rather not, because I have a parole. I'm actually out of parole, so I already two strikes, okay. So that would be the third.
It's okay.
Yeah,
you'll
fine.
Just do it.
I will do it.
Yeah. So, basically, up until now, what's been going on is I've built a tunnel in his mind, so that I've put him...
Oh, sorry.
Are you okay there, Terry?
I dropped the live round.
Just might want to be careful with that.
Should I pick it up?
Oh. Yes.
Yeah.
Proceed.
Alright. Sorry about that.
This means that now he's in my total control and I'll be able to read his mind. Simple as that. See, we have some nachos and some dip. Budweiser, king of beers. Very traditional. Remember the number and focus on it. In your mind, transmit it to me. Can you do that?
I'll do that.
I'm going to turn the barrel to a place where I think it is safe. There's no bullet in this one.
That is insane.
I need you to be quiet, Terry.
But there's a live round.
Can you just be quiet for a minute?
Gotcha.
Good.
Gotcha.
The next one I feel safe also. Here goes. Oof.
I can't.
Please be quiet, Terry. I need you to be quiet.
Yeah. It just reminds me of that movie Deer Hunter.
Terry, this next one I'm so sure about that I'm going to aim it at you.
Hey. Oh.
They'll teach you. Drink a beer and transmit the number mentally into my... mind.
Yeah.
Next one, I'm not 100% sure about, Terry. I'll aim this at the safety pad. Oh. Where was I? Yes, I'll fire at the safety pad. There. That's four chambers fired. That means that two left and the bullet is in the last one, I'm pretty sure.
Henrik?
Don't talk, sir.
You shot it five times.
Silence, you imbecile!
I don't know if you forgot. I'm just trying to help you.
Silence!
Alright, okay.
I'm just trying to help you, Henrik.
Ah! Yeah! Ah!
Jesus! Ah! Jesus Christ! Ah! Jesus!
I think he might have shot himself.
Torch!
Jesus, it went right through. It went through. The bullets...
And then I gave me for the torch. Did I answer you? Did I answer you?
Ah! He shot me.
What are you bringing? Are you bringing coffee? Well, get out of here. Get out of here. Go call some help.
It's going straight through.
It's not your fault. Don't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Would you let go of my leg?
I'm not blaming myself.
This is you.
Your fault.
Who is this guy?
Is this candid camera?
Goddamn Danes. You guys are retarded. All of you.
Even you.
Ow!